Right, well, we've got the first stage at Le Breval. First training run since we've been in Chamonix. But about just over 2,000 metres. I think as it's a nice day, we're going to carry on up the track and go right up to the top of Brabant at 2,500 metres. So, glorious. Right, it's now Tuesday and I'm going to do another day with plenty of upness. So the plan is I'm going to go up through this this meadow here and across through the woods up to the top here, which is the first stage post for the Aiguil de Midi cable car. The Aiguil de Midi is right up there, and then I'm going to go over the top and a little bit more height and hopefully get up to 1,500 metres again. It's going to be a stunning day, factor 50 plastered all over, Brits on tour, and it is just absolutely stunning. So, hour and 41, up at the restaurant, 2,200 metres. You can see where I went a couple of days ago, following that track there to the first ski station at Brabant, and then went across Coke following the track right up to the top of Brabant, up there, Chamonix way down below, and you can see La Zouche that way. It'll all come out, but there's a little ski station there which is top of the last climb on the race. TDS come down through these woods and back along the valley, finishing Chamonix. So I'm going to climb up over the top of this lump and get up to at least 2,500 metres. And then potter my way down, that'll be a good training day out. Thank you.